Shaun goes into the city looking for the farmer, and that gave us an opportunity to create some other characters. One of those characters I'm particularly fond of is an orphan doggy called Slip. Slip befriends Shaun, and she's very sweet, and she knows her way around the city. She's streetwise.
What Slip really wants is a family. She's desperate for what Shaun's got.